Hello, today I'll be talking about one of Utagawa Hiroshige's famous print series, 100 Famous Views of Edo. According to the Harvard Journal of Asiatic Studies, 100 Views of Edo with its famous places was Hiroshige's last and largest series of the single sheet prints, commenced in spring 1865. This series was actually the last artwork that Hiroshige produced before his death 1 year after the completion of the series, which was published in 1857. His other series included the 53 Stations of Tokaido and the 69 Stations of the Kisokaido. Hiroshige was heavily inspired by fellow Japanese print artist Hokusei, who was known for his popular print series 36 Views of Mount Fuji, which produced the famous print The Great Wave. This particular series consists of 119 vertical ukiyo-e prints depicting the landscape of Tokyo during the Edo period. The Edo period was very significant as it resulted in the flourishing of art, especially ukiyo-e. Ukiyo-e, which translate to pictures of the floating world, were woodblock prints that were commonly used in Japanese art from the 17th to the 19th century. The process of this genre of prints consisted of drawing, carving, as well as printing. The three particular ukiyo-e prints that we'll be focusing on and viewing today are Plumbicide in Kamedo, Sudden Shower over Shin Ohashi Bridge and Atake, and Drum Bridge at Meguro and Sunset Hill. As we can see, there are three yearly seasons being shown, spring, summer, and winter. This series showed aspects of all four seasons, but for the sake of this video, we'll only be going over three. So to start off, we'll be first viewing this print that represents spring, Plumbicide in Kamedo. This print shows a plum tree that was famous in Edo, known as the Sleeping Dragon Plum Tree. This particular tree was said to keep evil spirits away and was intentionally planted in the northeast side of a garden to fend them off. The flowers appear white and pure, which again reinforced the idea of fighting off evil spirits because of the purity being shown. As stated before, this particular print represents the season of spring, and this is beautifully shown with this blossoming tree. The ambience this print emits feels like spring, with the warm red, pink, and peachy colors used for the background, as well as the flowers beginning to bloom. This print is so interesting to view because of the unique way the branches are positioned. The main tree in the center immediately catches our attention, but the trees in the background are also very compelling to observe. All of these aspects really bring the spring season to life. Spring in Japanese culture essentially means the beginning of something new, as well as a new start. All right, now that we've seen an example of a spring print, we'll now move on to a summer print. Okay, so the next print that we'll be viewing is Sudden Shower over Shin Ohashi Bridge and Atake, which is considered the masterpiece of the series. This summer print shows a heavy rain shower, which is common in the summer season in Japan. This depiction of a sudden rain shower is also shown in Hiroshige's other series, the 53 Stations of the Tokaido, titled Shono. Sudden rain showers were a common subject used by ukiyo-e artists, as well as poets. Although it might not appear as summer to us since we don't experience rain in the summer, this is very typical for Japan. This rain shower is very well shown because of the streaks of slightly diagonal lines, as well as a large dark cloud shown at the very top of the print. The consistent lines create for an interesting sight and captivating print to observe. The bridge that the figures are walking across is the Shin Ohashi Bridge that sits over the Sumida River. The Sumida River is one of the most famous and well-known rivers known in Japan, which was also a popular subject during the Edo period. This river served as a fishing village site, but in later years became one of the most significant waterways in Japan. Alright, now that we've seen this famous summer print, we'll now move on to the last seasonal print. Okay. So the last print is Drum Bridge at Meguro and Sunset Hill that beautifully shows the winter season. Winter is stunningly depicted with the immense amount of snow shown. The snow completely covers everything from the ground to the trees to the bridge. As well as perfectly capturing the winter season, the artist accurately expresses melancholy. Hiroshige evokes a greater sense of isolation, even loneliness, in the snow scene by offering an oblique view right to the Brooklyn Museum. Winter is often associated with emotions like sadness, emptiness, and loneliness, which is wonderfully captured in this print. The vast emptiness in the background helps reinforce this emotion as well as the colors. Cold colors like blue and white completely dominate this print, which are colors associated with a lonely feeling. Hiroshige was able to capture the essence that winter brings as well as create an alluring print. The perspective of this print is also interesting since it is shown from a slanted angle instead of a frontal view, which results in an interesting point of view. Because of this obscure view, the viewer is completely drawn into the print. As we've seen through these three aesthetically pleasing prints, Hiroshige perfectly captures the seasons as well as the marvelous views of Japan. From spring, summer, and winter, we were able to see unique aspects and views of Japan, and we were able to learn a bit more about the meaning behind each print. The Edo period truly was a ravishing era for art, and this is evident to see with the stunning series that Hiroshige created.